Man, it's late as hell, damn at 2 in the morning. I just tried to upload the Nicki Minaj video for y'all 3 times with her and Lil Baby. It was a great video too. In my opinion, probably would have been one of my best reaction videos ever. Not gonna lie. I'm stressed out. As y'all can see, as y'all know, when y'all see me when I'm in grind mode and y'all see me wearing a sweater, y'all done seen the green sweater, blue sweater, yellow sweater, white sweater, all color, all different type of color sweater. But when y'all see me without a sweater, and y'all know that I'm in grind mode during the sweater moment, but I gotta take it off, that mean because I'm getting hot and I'm stressed. Y'all know only time I get stressed is when YouTube block my video multiple times, especially in one day. They done blocked my Nicki Minaj and Lil Baby video 3 times. 3 times, bro. I re-edited it and everything. It uploaded again and again. They still kept blocking it right away. I posted it on my story, man. Shit crazy. Pissed me the hell off. I ain't even got no Starbucks to calm me down. Y'all know how I get when I get pissed off, man. And also, I ain't trying to hear you say the drama for your mama. I ain't trying to hear nothing about, you know, y'all. My supporters told me to check out this, you know, when I was on live, all that stuff that she dropped today as well, Queen Naija. And so that's what we finna check out. Queen, we here for the music, man. We finna check out Queen Naija and Big Sean. We ain't here for no drama. It's a real nigga from the rack. I'm already stressed out, so I ain't trying to hear none of the extra stuff y'all might be talking about in the comments. You feel me? Because I show love to everybody. Y'all know how I'm coming, man. You feel me? But I'm pissed that my video got blocked 3 times. So I'm not going to lie. But we finna go ahead, man. We going to move on to the next video. And next up we have, y'all told me to check out Queen Naija and Big Sean. Hate Our Love. Lyric video. Y'all told me it was going to be a music video. An official music video. Say lyric video. But let's get to it, though. I guess we need to hit the lyrics anyway, shit. Man, I'm stressed. Is this a music video? Wait, oh, I'm like, bro, I had it on mute. Hold on, let me start over. Wait, is this a music video? Or why I say lyric video if they showing us them? Wait, I'm confused.
I can't lie, I wanted you the first time that I saw you. Try to diss me till you realize I'm someone you could talk to. You been hurt, oh, don't let them haunt you. You know if they want what's best for them and they still.
So this is a music video. Why the hell say lyric video? I get they showing us the lyrics, but shit. They showing us the visual, too. I don't know. Could have just said visual video. Or just visual. They showing us the visual, right? It ain't Valentine's Day yet. Why they gotta set up like Valentine's Day? Is this for Valentine's Day? So this is a music video. Well, I like it. I like the cadences, the flow. I like it. Is this supposed to be like gonna be like a Valentine's Day song? What y'all think? It look like they got the Valentine's Day vibe going on right now. Nah, they rubbing each other feet. Yeah, nah, that's cute. They rubbing each other feet. She rubbing his feet, he rubbing her feet. I like that. That's cute. What? I mean, I ain't here for the drama, but I know I ain't tweaking either. I ain't no dummy now. I feel like it was some punchback shots through. Like, am I tweaking? I ain't tweaking. Hold on. And we see the lyrics. So we heard it and we see it. That's what she said. Hold on. Say they see you out in public with a different shorty. Say you don't really love it. I feel like she throws shots to the media. Definitely to the media. To social media people. But it be like that with any relationship. Yeah, it's the same for, like I said, with certain people with, you know, and Chris and Leslie. Like, they have people who don't like them. It's like that with any relationship. Like, even, like, in real life relationship and situation with families, you know, people like your own families and stuff can they may not even like the person you with, or your own friends may not like the girl or the guy you with. So it's like that with everybody, you know. Like, that's why this song gonna be relatable to a lot of people too. Can be a good song, relatable. Won't be satisfied. That's how it be. They won't be satisfied till you break up. That is how it be though. Real talk. Shit. Damn, but I feel like she throwing shots with that that punchline.
Never came between us was distance. Only thing you ever asked for me is to keep it consistent. How they wanna take it. Trying to break a happy home up while we renovated. Niggas be irritated. They wish we were buying that bench a minute. Fuck you on the wall. The only time you was pinned against me. Help organize. Can't think of anything in the world that I needed more.
But they spelling out with the money. I love.
You only time that we needed a court. You need me, I'm needing you more.
Oh, man. And then they got the whole Valentine's Day vibe. She put this out in perfect time. Valentine's Day right around the corner. She put this visual out in perfect time. But to me, I don't know why I say lyric video. I'm definitely considering this a music video. My title is going to say music video. Like, this is a whole video. Normally a lyric video just be the lyrics on like a paper or something. AR Love. This is a nice song. For sure. I like the flow. I like the cadence. I like the beat. They got the Valentine's Day vibe going. Big Sean snapped on his part. It's a great song. For sure. For sure. Hey, man. And I like the, what I was going to say. What they call that, I'm trying to use a better word, but basically the visual, but I was trying to use a better word. I forget what they call it, but the visual, of course, the music video, but, hit the like button, man. If y'all enjoy watching this video with your boy Jamario, man, comment down below what else you want to see your boy Jamario react to next. I'm still a little mad and stressed out, man. I'm mad. I even had to take off the sweater, but it's always so with YouTube, man. They want to take down your boy videos over and over. Like, what? I still got the video too. Let me know, y'all, if y'all want me to send y'all the video, maybe through Instagram or something. I will. Y'all know my Instagram, I always have it right here. So I don't know, hit me up through Instagram. Let me know if you want to check out the Nicki Minaj and Lil Baby video, because I actually still have it, you feel me? So comment that down below, you feel me? Hit me up on Instagram. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and I'll see y'all next video.